Hey everybody, today's epic adventure, we're crafting the ultimate treehouse. As you can see, this treehouse is a game changer. So stay tuned for every build detail, creative twist, and at the end of this video, we're going to be taking a tour inside of this treehouse. So don't forget to like, to dislike, subscribe, unsubscribe, hit that bell notification once or twice, and let's dive in. So really, you want to find a tree, duh, and the first thing you want to do is put a pillar to keep everything leveled, and we're going to lay down some floors, and if it gets too dark, just put down some campfires just around, and really just follow along what I'm doing. You don't really have to follow along, this is just more of a, to give you an idea what you can do, what's all the possibilities, or do something better than mine. So just follow along. With the house itself, I'm doing a modern look. It doesn't have to be, you know, cabin-y or cabin-looking house. As I said before, this is to give you an idea what you can do on building a treehouse. So this is the finished product. I didn't build around the tree because with the first tree house, as you guys saw, it took forever to finish. I absolutely was struggling to keep everything, you know, in check. Well, anyway, I think it looks pretty cool. The simplicity and the basic design makes it look like it fits with the scenario and the settings around this area. Finally, we're going to take a tour inside this treehouse. Guys, I hope all that I've shown you in this video will help you spark an idea on what to create, what to improve, and etc. To finish off this video, I'm just, you know, flying around how it would look like at night, and it kind of looks pretty majestic, if you ask me. Thank you.